Hey everyone, Dale Moreau here, founder of DaleMoreau.net and also founder of Dale Moreau Coaching. So do you want to know the secret of getting people to ask for a presentation with zero rejection? Well, it's called curiosity. Nothing more and nothing less. Now, curiosity is not the secret society. It is the ability, without begging or being pushy, of getting someone to ask you for a presentation. It is getting people to poke and pry with a purpose. Now, there's an old saying, curiosity killed the cat, and how true that is. Now, when we build curiosity among other people, what is their first reaction? What is it? They want to know what it is that we have. We're holding back some information which people must know or they may not survive. Now, the survival instinct is most important among us humans. We will seek what helps protect us at any cost. In fact, curiosity is the instinct of wanting to know the secret, a bit of information which we have and somebody else does not have to help them survive. Now, the secret information might be the very thing which makes their lives better and improves their lot in life. Therefore, they are curious. Now, we're the most curious people on the planet. Western civilization and science are curiosity. Curiosity has built Western civilization and science. It is the process of investigating, posing questions, and coming up with a method to do something. Now, network marketing is curiosity. The secret of creating curiosity with other people in network marketing is the words we say. Curiosity is the secret of attraction. If we don't know the right words to say, we won't know how to attract. So let's face it. The first impression most people have of us is the smile on our face, the way we dress, and the words we say. It is the words we say that attracts most. Now, let me give you an example. Which creates curiosity the most? I have a wonderful company with wonderful products that help you make $1 million a year. Or I show people how to choose their own hours to work. Meanwhile, what do you like most about your job? It is the second one, of course, that creates the secret of survival and therefore creates the secret of curiosity. Now, which of these two is the secret of creating curiosity? I can help you retire early. All you have to do is follow this 10-step plan, fill out these forms, and go to these meetings. Or I show people how to retire 10 years early at full pay. Meanwhile, let's grab a cup of coffee. Again, number two wins. When we add the word meanwhile, it makes the difference. And here is the formula for creating curiosity. I show people how to plus a benefit. Meanwhile, plus a break in communication. I show people how to fire their boss. Meanwhile, let's grab lunch. I show people how to get an extra paycheck. Meanwhile, how about hitting the trail for a run? I show people how to sleep like a baby every night. Meanwhile, how about that Spurs game? I show people how to look younger than their daughters. Meanwhile, let's go to the salon. I show people how to drink off their body weight with a special gourmet blend of coffee. Meanwhile, what are we having for dinner? What happens to people when you give them a benefit and then interrupt that benefit with meanwhile plus a break in communication? The instinct of most people is to say, wait a minute, let's get back to that great thing you were saying. I've got to know or else I won't survive. Then and only then can we give a presentation. So the secret of creating curiosity has been revealed in one simple formula. The secret of creating curiosity is the formula of words we speak. Use the formula and speak and grow rich. Now, I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, leave me a comment in my comment section by clicking the link below. And most importantly, leave a comment on the Facebook group. I hope to see you all on the better side of success.